Hey you guys, my name is James Diaz, and today I'm going to teach you how to play Denim Jacket by Maroon 5 on the guitar. So let's get started. You're going to need a capo on the 4th fret, and the chords for the verses is going to be an A to an E, and then to a D for the verses. And then the chords for the pre-chorus is going to be a B minor to a D. And then the chords for the chorus, but I miss you in that denim jacket, I'll let you get away, I'll let you get away. It's gonna start with an A to a B minor to an F sharp minor to an E, and then you're gonna play a D. Then you're gonna do that twice. So A, B minor, F sharp minor, E, D. And then when you get into the, 'cause the color of that blue sky just reminds me of our goodbye, it's gonna be the A to the B minor to the F sharp minor to the E. So, and then A, B minor, F sharp minor, E. You play that twice. Then you go back to the normal A, B minor, F sharp minor, E, D. And then you go back in the second verse, but it's the same as the first verse. It's the A, the E, the D. Then you go back in the pre-chorus, the B minor, and the D. Then you do the chorus again. And then after the second chorus, you're going to play the, do you still, and it's just the first part of the chorus, and you just repeat that. So it's the A to the B minor, to the F sharp minor, to the E, to the D. So A, B minor, F sharp minor, E, D. And then you go into the bridge, which is just the first verse, the you're standing there with your cigarette. And it's just the A, the E, and the D. And you'd go back into the chorus, and you end back onto the do you still, and it's just again the first part of the chorus, the A, B minor, F sharp minor, E, and the D. So what I'll do is I'll play all the different parts of the song for you. Alright, so the intro is just the verse chords one time through, so it's just the... Then you go into the first verse. You're standing there with your cigarette, looking at me like we've never met. And I know I messed up, but I'll take the blame, and I don't expect you to let me explain. You can't forgive, and I can't forget. Then you go into the pre-chorus, and it's, and I know you're just too different now. Then you go into the chorus. But I'll miss you in that denim jacket, I'll let you get away, I'll let you get away. Do you still wear that denim jacket? I'll let you get away, I'll let you get away. 'Cause the color of that blue sky just reminds me of our goodbye. Do you still wear that denim jacket? I'll let you get away, I'll let you get away. Then you go into the second verse, but it's the same as the first verse, so I'm gonna skip ahead to the bridge part. This part goes, do you still wear a denim jacket? Do you still wear that denim jacket? Do you still wear that denim jacket? And then you go up to the, you're standing there with your cigarette, looking at me like we've never met. Then you go back into the chorus. Do I miss you in that denim jacket? I'll let you get away, I'll let you get away. That's basically where all the chords are placed in the song, so I'll teach you some strumming patterns you could use now. So for the first half of the first verse, I'm just doing the one strum. Like we've never met. Then you go into the, I know we messed up, and I kind of pick it up more. So it's gonna be down, down, up, 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 down, 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 up. So down, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, down. And for the chorus, for the first time through, you can kind of just do downstrokes. So
I miss you in that denim jacket. I let you get away. I'll let you get away.
But for a more foolish drumming pattern, it'll be alright. So it'll be down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, down. So down, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, down. Alright, so that's some really basic strumming patterns you could use for this song. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that that helped you. I want to let you guys know about an awesome book called The Girl with the Train by Anthony Eden. These videos are sponsored by this book. It's really, really awesome. I read the whole thing myself. It's on Amazon. It's a really, really good book. It's a post-apocalyptic magnet punk. Like, it's like steampunk, but with magnets. And it's really, really awesome. You guys should check it out. Link in the description below. And if you guys do get it and you like it, I want to ask if you guys could leave a review saying that James Hughes Music sent you, because that'd be awesome. I'll see you guys in another one.